But, you know, we're in a hurry. I've certainly driven around with a car with an entire window constructed out of duct tape.
It's not just for half-assed handymen. Duct tape left its mark on American history.